because Hawkins is just a nightmare to guard for these traditional fives. And he's held his own defensively. And he's been so good on that end of the floor tonight.
There's that range from Martinelli out hitting a three.